There's this a movie where Abraham Lincoln was a vampire hunter. I mean, that sounds badass, though. You know, I'm kind of down for that. Seems good to me. Was that sponsored? Yes, it was. It was a sponsored video trailer.
Commence combat preparations.
Primarily to show the Twitch audiences,
A
but
king must always be ready for war.
YouTube gets to see it as well. Do stream snipers bother you? Not really. Just the life. Just the life.
The battle begins in.
Do I read often? I used to read
Commence
all the
combat
time in middle
operations.
school, high school, and elementary school, but after college,
Peace must be fought
not
for.
really. Don't really read these days. Too busy gaming and doing real life things. Gaming and adulting, I guess. Sag. Oh, I just kecked that Diablo so hard, dude. He just got kecked. Denied! Mid Q. These guys are just running into my thing. I think I didn't need to pull him. It would have been kind of risky though. Safer to pull. That's right, Diablo, that ain't your globe. He thought it was his globe, it ain't.
Excellently done.
Put some respect on the Manduin's name. That ain't your globe either, that's my globe.
Are there any games you play when you're not streaming?
Yes, I play basically every PvP game you can imagine when I'm not streaming. Or at least most of them. Welcome back, Muppet, thanks for the 33.
That should help us.
I like this one.
Oh, the possibilities.
Designed our tree glove protection for combat in the Nexus. Prepare to begin field testing.
Hey, somebody gonna help me or what?
I can't figure out if this guy doesn't play Diablo or if we're just kecking him way too hard with Anduin. Not sure. I've seen this Korean guy before. He's usually pretty good. I don't know why he's hitting so hard this game. Guess we're just kecking him. Sub Zenpai?
The light rebukes you.
Three gloves protector operational. Assign a pilot and a gunner so you can test its weapon.
How come no one's in the mech? Sus. Besides their key. I guess that's why no one's in the mech.
All I've ever wanted is peace.
The protector is overloaded. My team will begin repairs.
Oh, we all lived. That's crazy. I thought someone was gonna die from the shore there. No! That three-man light bomb. If only I could survive half a second extra. So sad. Our life for the greater good. Battle Cattle, thanks for the 60 months. Welcome back.
All right, shrug it off, Anduin.
Quite a bloodbath of a game, indeed. Maybe I'm going too aggro. I'll just throw the light bomb on the variant for now.
Choose a talent. I'm getting another filming.
All right, shrug it off. Peace must be fought for.
Hey, thanks for the subscribe, Eon. Appreciate it. Have to get this off the screen though. Well, I really gotta find a better way to do it, but.
The protector.
For now, I gotta do
you
it like this.
You won't get past me.
Wow, they killed that variant through his protect and my light bomb. They dumped so much damage on that guy, that's crazy.
Victory for the alliance.
was hoping he would go for someone there because he's full HP, but he didn't go for anyone until slightly too late.
My thanks, King.
I'm trying to heal the shit out of everybody, and it is not enough. Yeah, that's right, better run. Better run, punks.
Assign a gunner so you can unleash the protector's firepower.
Ad block engage. Welcome back on Aware. Enjoy your 23 months, and yeah, I'm wearing a complimentary ad block and sunglasses. It really needs one here.
I won't let you on.
Oh god. Oh, Neil. We have been kicked. Goodbye, boss. It's nice knowing you. Such a calm fiesta. Oh my fiesta. Oh my fiesta. The Viking flank, baby. Alright then. You bronze the GM start, basically.
This won't go easy for you.
I wish I get this too. I wish my Varian would like go get it.
A minor triumph, but an important one.
I mean, we have three items now. As long as they use their items before they get one shot, should be big.
Your support keeps us going.
But we needed to. How come there's still an eye on me?
I will return stronger.
I'm going this way. It's the only way out. Ah, shit. Oh, he's not in range. He's not in range. Try to pull a quick one on him with firework. Almost though. Fiesta continues. At least we got Varian's legacy now, though.
Terminal activated. Take control of it.
Oh, it's a bright one. That's right. That's true. This is new meta Anduin. This is a MANDUIN. This is the MANDUIN build where you only care about your own survival.
Stormwind will endure.
I'm heading back. Kill one of them.
My thanks, Keeper. Oh.
That's unfortunate. Zul'jin-bot. Go, Zul'jin-bot. Go. Go, Zul'jin-bot. Go. Zul'jin-bot ain't doing shit. Sash.
Certainly.
Oh, okay. Little poke. Little poke. I see you, Zul'jin-bot. I see you.
Nothing.
Zul'jin-bot, where you going? Unfortunate. Time to get a bot. It's crazy, we have three keeps, and they have three keeps still, after all this fighting and dying. 19-18, almost 40 kills.
Alright, shrug it off, Anduin. Be vigilant and true.
How long has it been? 3 minutes or so. Maybe more.
Excellently done.
Man, I can dodge it, but then the Zul'jin-bot follows me into it.
Certainly.
No chance to win with a bot, so I guess we just wait until he's back.
I must know how much damage the protector can take. Do not hold back.
Let's go.
The prodigal hero returns.
To like do a sneaky demount combo. Insta-pull them so tough now.
Excellently
our
done.
Core is under
Let
attack.
Me go back and rethink this.
Number 7.5 reloaded.
I'm starting up an access terminal.
That should help us. This won't go easy for you. This must be fought for.
Good healing, good times.
It's time, hero. Control the terminal and bring in the protector.
All better. Well, you know.
Attack in the reverse, okay?
Peace must be fought for. I won't let you harm my people.
On anyone in that fight? I feel like my variant is not doing anything. This doesn't even ever feel like we get a good engage. Hey, look, an engage. Is that so hard? Like, how come he hasn't done that for 15 minutes? Jesus.
Good work, friend.
Killing spree.
Great heal.
The protector is up, and we, our future is destroyed.
Love to see the light bomb off that team. I actually got a good light bomb off that time. Hopefully that does something.
Double kill.
Someone could use
my
a freeze.
Thanks, Kilo.
Decisive
Why am I in front of my variant? Like, why? 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 I just wish I knew. Whatever. I guess it's because we're Manduin. That's true. Varian's supposed to be a man too, though.
You are victorious.
Oh, GG.
MVP.
It is quite sad the Junkrat stacks have a cap. We have AI Zwijin, nice comeback. Yeah, only for a while though. I mean, if we had AI Zwijin the whole time, there's no chance to win.